It didn't blow up though. It's still alive.